Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are lining up for the kickoff, and we're just about set to get this one underway. He really got a hold of that kick. Tackle made at the 13-yard line. Well, Kirk, today we get to take a look at one of the top quarterbacks in the country. You and I have been looking forward to this. Casey's decision-making abilities make him very effective against any defense he's ever played with.
Well, defenses have to put pressure on him and not let him get comfortable. If you allow him to scan the field, he'll simply pick you apart. If you can disrupt his rhythm, it'll give you a chance of at least shutting him down.
He picks up a yard on the play.
Well, it's a good job here to just secure the football, but he just doesn't have enough speed to turn that into something big.
Second and nine coming up here. Ball on their own 14. Quick strike to the back, no good.
Wow, Brad, you talk about having a strong arm. Next time, though, he might want to work on the accuracy.
Get to that quickly, and he tackles him hard at the 38-yard line.
That's the kind of rangy flanker every quarterback wants to be throwing to. He did well to make sure he had enough yardage to pick up the first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He's tackled around the 47-yard line.
That brings in second and 1.
He hits him hard at midfield. Walter picks up about 3 with that catch.
Good look there from the quarterback, dumping it off and coming away with a new set of downs.
First and 10, ball on the 50. Got his man, can't tack on any yardage. Third down again. Pulls in the pass and steps out.
That is just sound fundamental football right there. It's making it look so easy.
It's the 9th play of the drive. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That brings him second and 5.
From the 35-yard line, second down. Got it. Complete, and he's out of bounds. That's a gain of 13 on the play. It's the 11th play of the drive. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideout.
Hudson was the intended receiver on the play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 22. Just throws this one away. And this is the 13th play of this drive. Tosses across the middle to his tight end. And And they make the stop at the 13. It's going to be fourth and inches after that long pickup on third down.
Boy, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
Tosses it out. Nice run to the outside.
Boy, that's another first down, Brad. That's the fifth first down on this drive. You know, this offense isn't hitting a lot of big plays, but they're very, very consistent with their execution. It's putting a lot of pressure right now on this defense.
Now he's scrambling, and they get the sack.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. And don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
Second down and goal. Ball on the 10. Tackle at the 1.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
This is the 17th play of this drive. And the goal line defense digging in here. And he dives forward. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
That brings us fourth and goal.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. And the defense comes through.
This time the offense isn't successful on fourth down. The defense had that option play snuffed out from the get-go.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They line up in the jumbo set. Run right side. They'll bring him down at the 3. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
One thing the coaches always say about this sophomore is that he has great lateral movement. That lets him move well behind this defensive line and get after a lot of plays in the running game.
Taken down at the 4. It's third down. They're deep in their own territory. They're packed in tight on the line. And he's tackled at the 5-yard line.
They might have been able to catch the defense off guard with a play-action pass there, but by going to the ground, they didn't have much of an opening.
Takes it at the 47, and down he goes at the 32-yard line. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. And he is drilled at the 40-yard line. We've played one. No score here. Welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. Brought down around the 30-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22. Gives it to the back. Runs outside for a nice game. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. It's up, looks long enough, and it's good. Bush ready to kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Clancy, that's the call. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 30. Quick throw to the tight end. And he's taken down at the 49-yard line. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver. And the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. And they get nice yardage on that run. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes at the 44.
Number 33 on the tackle at the 44-yard line. That makes it 33.
Mike 35, Mike 35. Off the
run. Caught, open field. Tackle made right around the 36-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. That's a great tackle at the 16. From the 16-yard line, first down. He's scrambling, and he's going to come up with a sack. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Here's the eighth play of the series. He gets out to about the 11-yard line. So we're looking at another third down here. Now he tries to buy some time. Nice play to set up first and goal.
Brad, I think offensive coordinators spend more time focusing on two areas for offense. Third down conversions and red zone offense. Right now, this offensive coordinator has to be really happy.
Touchdown, pitches back.
Perfect call under these circumstances. Confusing them with the option and then getting the football into the hands of the running back.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 10-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 7-3. You know, we're getting so used to pinball football with a lot of points. Kind of fun to see defenses play this way.
Kind of refreshing, isn't it? I mean, every single week we call games and you're seeing scores in the 30s and 40s. This is one of those low-scoring games. Which offense will get that big break eventually could be the team that wins it.
Now he's flushed and they got him.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
pass incomplete. From their own 22-yard line, third down. Going deep. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
Chance is back deep to return the punt. Brought down at the 46-yard line.
Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
And he's level at the 42. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Grabs it and hammered right there.
That'll make it second and seven.
Quarterback down.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. Gets it. He's in space. He's tackled around the 36-yard line. He gets it up, and he just drilled it from long range. They're probably just going to squib this kick. I don't think they want to see the return man create lightning before halftime. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 29-yard line. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 10-3, Bulldogs.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. I'm a fan of seeing guys one-step wrap, two-step squeeze, bring your feet, arrive with bad intentions. I don't want to take anything away from these defensive guys, David. But could this be that we're seeing a healthy dose of some pretty bad offense, too?
It goes hand in hand, doesn't it, Reese? Sometimes, pretty good defense makes, you know, average offenses look really, really bad. But you know, when you have a great defense and you can take something away, especially the strength of the other offense, and make them do things that they don't do exceptionally well, and, you know, don't let them throw the fastball, make them throw the curve. And you see great defenses be able to do that all the time, and that's when you can be ultra successful. You have to find ways to make people play, you know, the game out of their comfort zone.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm
going
to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again.
Five.
screen pass. He's got his halfback. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 31. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. There he goes. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He's on the run. It's on the ground. It's scooped up. And they make the stop at the 48. So a big momentum shift could be in the making here as we take a look at the possible fumble. They're going to review this fumble, and I've got to tell you, I think he was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Well, after seeing the replay, it was apparent that his knee was down before he lost the ball.
Yep. Those guys in the booth aren't perfect, but they got it right this time.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. Tackle at the 49. Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, and now we see he's back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to get back in the action. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. They'll bring him down at the 40. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40. Gets to about the 31-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and 9.
Mike 35. And a quick throw. Knocked out of bounds around the 19-yard line. They pick up a few yards there on the pass.
And I'll tell you what, that fake handoff froze the secondary just enough to allow for the receiver to come up with a nice gain that time. Good call.
From the 19-yard line, first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a D-4 number. That makes it second and 6.
This is the 9th play of this drive. Immediately tackled. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. He's taken down at the 1. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Scrambled. Decides to take it himself, and he's got it. Touchdown.
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for 6.
And he hits the PAT. A nice 10-play, 71-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Wilkerson has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 19. The Bulldogs continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. hands it out to the wideout, and he's got the first, and he's tackled at about the 31. First down. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 31. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Call it a game of 2 yards. That makes it third and seven.
Third down and seven. Ball on the 33. He's at midfield, and he snags that one. Brought down around the 46-yard line.
Now that's how you run a corner route. He exploded out of his cut and beat the man coverage for a new set of downs.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down. Throws complete. He's got room to work. And he's taken down at the 38.
Gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and 2.
He gets out to about the 35-yard line.
First and 10.
From the 35-yard line, first down. Fires out to his wideout. He's knocked out of bounds around the 26-yard line. And this is the 8th play of the drive.
That brings him second and 1.
He makes it to the 25-yard line.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and inches.
It's 3rd down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one. What a play to set him up with a 1st and goal. This is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 17-3, Bulldogs. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. They need to convert down here and end their red zone woes. And down he goes at the 6-yard line. This is the 11th play of this drive. Nice run up the middle.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it 3rd and goal.
The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's 3rd and goal from the 1. He's got the corner. Tackle made right around the 2-yard line.
Well, you think about receivers coming over the middle taking shots from the safety, but a runner who's still in the backfield, this guy just flies all over the field.
And they'll score.
Really good vision here by the quarterback and a good understanding of where he was on the field. He didn't need much, and he knew he could get it himself.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 13-play, 82-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. A score here might effectively end this one. They'll spread the field with five wide. Makes it out to about the 39. From their own 39-yard line, first down. Throwing left. And he's tackled right away. In the shotgun and five wide outs. Gains his way to the 30-yard line. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. They come out in a five wide set. Gains his way to the 16-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. Just under three to go in regulation. Run there as they work the outside. Clancy gets 6 yards on the carry.
Coming to you.
From the 10-yard line. Second down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Now he's scrambling. Slides down. 1, maybe 2 yards on the quarterback scramble. The defense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. Makes it out to about the 8-yard line.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
This one should be makeable. Kicks away, and he's got it.
That was a crucial kick, and it very well could end up being the difference in the game.
Wilkerson looks ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 22. Sure, that touchdown on their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field. Just throws this one away. Second down and 10 to go. Ball at the 22. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Zips it to the back, and he's hit immediately. He's tackled at the 28. That play was designed to pick up a first down, but they didn't do it.
It looks like the receiver just lost track of where he was on the field.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Fires out to his receiver. And they make the stop at about the 39-yard line. And he throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Get to that quickly. And he shoved out of bounds at about the 47-yard line. Steps out of bounds at the 43. That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it seven. This is the eighth play of this drive. Nice pitch and catch for the first down. Tackle at about the 29-yard line. That makes it first and 10. We have less than a minute to go. Spikes the ball. 10th play of the drive. And he just gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Third down, they need to get it to the 19. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's stopped behind the line. Just an unbelievable stop when they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. The offense ready to go again. And their last drive ended with 3 points. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. This one's in the books. The Bulldogs get the win, 20-10. That wraps things up for us. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.